Hi, I'm Phil. I'm the founder and CEO of Rich Commerce. And in this video, I'm going to give you a brief overview of how to integrate our returns management application, Rich Returns, into your Shopify store in less than a minute, which is super easy. So this is the dashboard we provide you as a merchant when you use Rich Returns. So first time you jump in, you will land on the screen. Obviously, you do not have these returns. Those are just test returns that I have in my system right here. And the first thing you're going to do is you're going to click on brand settings, and those two buttons will not be on your page. And this is because you do not have filled out this information here. If you fill out these couple of fields, those two buttons will pop up. And what they will do is they will give you a customized return portal, which is super cool. It looks super valuable, looks super professional to the customer, and it's set up in a couple of seconds, right? You can customize everything here. Let's just see how you can integrate that into your Shopify store. So enter your brand name right here, the store URL, which is your actual URL. There's also the Shopify store URL, which always ends in myshopify.com. It's important that we have it because otherwise we cannot link to your store correctly. Unique identifier, which usually is your brand name. You can just input that in here. Your contact email, if there's any emergency from the customer, we'll always display this email address so the customer can still reach you before making any complaints or something like that. You can upload a logo and you can upload a background. If you do not want to have a background, you can choose a color that matches your brand. This is so important. I'm always stressing this, that everything you use in combination with your store, really put an emphasis on making a consistent branding. So customize this portal that we provide you, use all the options and really customize it, right? You're just going to click on save, and then those two buttons pop up. You can first show the return portal, right? Look at it. If you want to change something like background or colors or something like that, just go back and change it over here. Click save, reload the page, and you can see those changes instantly live. Also instantly available for your customers if you offer it to them. Which I'm going to show you next, right? So we're going to go back and we want to see our store. So I've here a developer store that Shopify provides as a developer. It's not super nice, I got to say, right? I mean, it's pretty empty. So this should be your banner image, and this is a sample product. This will be some story about your brand, like how great you are, how your product is different than everyone else. This will be some kind of user-generated content, for example, from Instagram, some kind of slideshow or something. And here in the footer is usually the place, so on Amazon and most other big retailers on the internet, where a customer would find a link to how the return process works. And it's really important as an e-commerce merchant to transparently display something like that, because it gives the customer probably the most important thing that they are trying to find when they are using an online shop, and that is trust, right? They probably do not know your store because there are so many stores on the internet, and so they really want to get that feeling that they can trust the store, that in the case, for example, the clothing doesn't fit, they can still return, right? So it would be great if we have something here, a link or something, where the customer can directly click return. Let's just do that. We're jumping into the editor, which is in your Shopify admin dashboard. You click on online store, click on navigation, and then you have a footer menu. It already has the items we've already seen: search, about us, get in touch, I promise. We just click add menu item and we call it returns. And then we need a link. So where is the link? Link is just the second button, copy link to return portal. We click that, we head over and we paste it and select it. And that's it. Just click add, we click save, and then let's just see on the live page what happens. So this is the beautiful store. I hope yours looks a lot more beautiful than this one. So let's just scroll down, and we have our footer with all those points, and then we have returns, right? So the customer, without doing anything, like doesn't have to phone someone or like write someone, they can just click on there and they get to the completely customized portal, right? Which is super great, right? Matches your brand. It's got exactly the customizations you want. The customer can then input the number, input the email address, and just start. Everything in this process can be customized by you. For example, how the customer can return the products, how long the products can be returned, what products can be returned. So super easy to integrate. You can not only integrate this into the footer of your page, you can also input this, for example, make a dedicated returns page where you tell the customer something about your return process and then link to our portal. Use exactly the same, copy the link over here and use this in whatever article or page you want in your Shopify store. I hope that helps. If there's anything, that's just hit the help button in your RichCommerce dashboard or email me at phil@richcommerce.co. All right, hope to see you soon. Bye.